Sweetheart, alam mo na ba kung ano ang ating theme for ANCOP Global Walk this year?
Siyempre naman! Di ba Walk for Love?
Wow! Ang ganda naman! I wonder kung ano ang naging inspiration ng theme natin?
Alam ko yan, Brother Jimmy. Yung ANCOP verse natin for the ANCOP Global Walk, Walk for Love, is...
First letter of John, chapter 3, verse 18. My children, our love should not be just words and talk. It must be true love which shows itself in action.
Maganda sa Tagalog yan. Mga anak, huwag kayong magmahal sa salita lamang. Patunayan niyo ito sa pamamagitan ng gawa.
Tama, we should walk our talk. Kaya nga, true love walks for education.
Kaya, that's all.
Walk for love.
Tumang-tugma sa CFC theme natin this year, Call to Holiness. Be holy in all you do, just as God who called you is holy.
Yes, being holy also means being generous in our time, treasure, and talent.
Remember, Jesus is the greatest giver.
And the greatest gift.
Speaking of God's generosity, remember how Jesus fed the 5,000 people with 5 pieces of barley loaves and 2 small fish?
And not only that, He fed 5,000 people to the max. May pasobra pa. They were able to gather 12 baskets of extra food. May patikong pa.
Tama. Para sa household lang. Pagkatapos ng prayer meeting, may baon pa pauwi. Everybody happy.
O talaga. Namiss ko tuloy yung face-to-face household prayer meeting natin.
This generosity, which is part of true love, is something that can be a part of our nature. After all, as disciples, we are all called to be like Jesus.
Tama! To be like Jesus is to be a generous giver.
And one way to express this generosity is to help deserving students realize their dreams of providing a better life for their families.
Amen! Kaya nga dapat, every member of our families should join the ANCOP Global Walk on November 15, 2020.
Yes.
So we can help more poor but deserving students. Sama na!
Well, sanayin ko dyan. Ayun lang, dahil sa pandemic, sadyang mahirap ang buhay ngayon. Nang marami natin members.
Alam mo ba, generous people kay mahirap o mayaman ay nagbibigay mula sa kanilang kabuhayan. Maliit man yun kung malaki.
Sa bagay, it's the sacrifice that counts.
Then, let us all remember, there is more happiness in giving than receiving.
Yes na yes! And God loves a cheerful giver. Kaya, give more!
The truth is, God cannot be outdone in generosity. He will reward those who are generous to the poor. Amen?
Amen. In fact, in 2 Corinthians 9 verse 11, it says, "You will be rewarded in every way for your great generosity, which will produce thanksgiving to God through us."
Amen!
Amen!
May idadagdag ako dyan. From Proverbs chapter 19, verse 17, "Whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord, and He will repay him for his deed."
Thank you, Lord, for making us channels of your generosity.
God has blessed all of us in CFC immeasurably, so that in turn, we may be a blessing to the needy.
God has given us ANCOP Global Walk as our way to put into action our true love for God by helping poor, deserving scholars to become channels of blessings as well.
Mga kapatid, let's put our faith into action. Let us all walk for love this November 15.
Amen! Kaya mag-register na po tayo. Buong household, buong pamilya. Let's also engage our partners. Kaya tuloy na tuloy ang ANCOP Global Walk 2020!
Let us all